SARKAZZ Vlogs. But we're gonna be doing some cooking today. And you know my favorite thing are wings. I love wings. You know, I've done naked wings, I've done naked wings many times, jerk wings, but I'm gonna do fried wings today. And yeah, so we're gonna wing this. I mean, I've watched different videos, tutorials, but I got the gist of how this goes. I mean, I've fried wings before without an air fryer, so the only difference is I'm not dropping it into hot oil. So we're gonna see how this goes. So let's go. So it's a long debate about should you wash your chicken or not, or your meat or not, period. Look, wash your meat. If you don't wash your meat, don't invite me to your house. So the chicken has been washed with lime, vinegar, and water. So we're gonna get this process going. So I've placed my egg in the bowl, and what you do, you're supposed to dip your wings in an egg, you know, egg washer. You use buttermilk. I use one egg. I'm gonna see if I need two once I pour it on here. If I need two, I think one is good enough. I think one is good enough. And yeah, I'm gonna shake it up in the bowl because I don't feel like doing that one dipping at a time. It's not for me. So what I'm gonna do now is get the batter together. What you wanna do, I mean, if you wanna season the chicken, go ahead. But I think it's best to season the flour. Season the flour. Channel for the first time, I used the Gourmet, and yeah, I have two. I have a smaller one over there, and I forgot how many quarts this one is, but I have it set to 350. We're gonna drop the first batch in, and we're gonna put it in for 15 minutes and check on it. Again, this is my first time doing this, so I'm gonna check in it often just to make sure it's going well. Again, I have it on 350. I'm gonna put it in for 15, check on it, and we're gonna take it from there. So this is how we're looking so far. It's cooking, it's doing its thing. So let's check on how the wings are going. All right, they are looking lovely. Yes, how you doing? So I basically had it on, I said I was starting at 15. Let's say on a whole between 20 and 25 minutes. Because when I started 15, I came back and I looked how it was going. I said, all right, this is going to need a longer time. So let's just say on a whole 25 minutes, I'm on 40 degrees. And I was checking it from time to time because, you know, it's my first time doing this. So I want to make sure everything is going right. Everybody's air fryer is not the same. So, again, it's like trial and error, basically. But they're looking good. They're browning wonderfully. They're cooking well. You know, it's all going to be in the taste test. So, I'm gonna let that finish, pop in the next batch, let them cool for a bit, then we're going to taste them. So while we're here on the last batch, it tastes good, but my only thing is it's messy. The cleanup, and it's just the flour. So yeah. So out of doing it like this or the naked chicken, I'd rather my wings naked. Yeah, but it's still good. But I just, to me, I don't like all this flour everywhere. Yes, whatever. But it's good. So I'm just waiting on this last batch to finish. Hope y'all enjoyed this cooking tutorial. And if y'all try it, let me know how it comes out. Come back, put it down below. Or if you make a video, share the link.